A lot of people in hip hop right now are going to a more positive note, including myself. You know, right now it's like it's really up in the air.